is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi gang for being here, being involved and being active. Today we are back with more fresh fashion videos, and today's video was sponsored by Rose of the Night 4444. Thank you very much for the love and your donation. Today we're going to check out Wallace Blade Runner 2049 soundtrack. I think that was the soundtrack theme. I watched Blade Runner, I just don't remember it. I'm not sure. I just didn't get into the movie. Maybe I have to see it again from a different perspective. But yeah, apparently our beloved Avi Kaplan's voice is featured in this track, so I'm excited to hear what he's going to sing it. I think he sings bass in this. So let's check this out, guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below. Or slide in my DMs on Instagram if you'd like me to check out your request sooner and more guaranteed, in a more guaranteed form rather than a generalized request where I will check it out sometime in the future. You can reach out to me through PayPal. I've also got Cash App, or you can check out my Patreon. There is a tier where you can sign up where you'll be able to request a song, guaranteed song, once every month. Shout out to you guys. Let's go. Is that an actual, that doesn't sound like an actual human bass. That just sounds like a bass sound. Okay, so I'm hearing some ooze in there, so I'm thinking that would be Avi Kaplan, right? You know, let me read some details in the background. I'm not sure, I don't think they mention Avi Kaplan in here. So all credits go to Hans Zimmer. Shout out to Hans Zimmer, one of the greatest composers for movies out there. Benjamin Wolfish, Vangelis, and all the other musicians, obviously all other musicians, right? All right, because I'm thinking did anyway. I wonder why they didn't mention Harvey in this. That's Harvey? Dude! What? That's not Avi. Cause that this sounded like a human, right? Which is a classic Avi sound. I love the sound, bro. I love how the sound, and when he does, ooh, like he does that kind of slidey bass down in there, and the sound kind of, there is that sound that goes whoa and it comes back wide open again. Interesting. Thank you. You know what? It sounds like traveling in like a space, like in space, kind of, or traveling in an underground tunnel. It, like, it sounds kind of like travel-y. You know, like there is something is moving. That's what it sounds like. Some nice harmonies in the background. How do they do this, man? I love that sound. It sounds like a whistle. And it's fading out. Almost as though some traveling spaceship passed by. And we hear the reverb in the background, the wall of sound. Wow, that was interesting. How do they arrange these songs, man? I always find it fascinating. But yeah, I definitely did hear a few bits and pieces of Avi Kaplan's bass, definitely. It wasn't very evident because you're going to have to really have great headphones and pay a lot of attention to detect that. So it was kind of difficult. Overall, the song, I didn't really enjoy it as much because it wasn't really musical as much as it was more like a mysterious background music for meditation. So music wise I didn't enjoy it as a music, but it definitely would serve as a great meditational sound, right? And I think this is due to the fact that I commented on a previous song that I checked out of Avi Kaplan, that he was doing, you know, some bass progressions that made it sound as though it was a meditational tone. So I guess that is the reason why it encouraged Will Rose specifically to request this, for me to check out more of that sound that Avi Kaplan would make. So I understand that, definitely understand that. So this is definitely the type of song I will play to sleep to. Anyway, shout out to you guys. Let me know what you think, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm not sure if they're going to allow me to post this, you know, because it's, you know, all SME and you know, a movie and Hans Zimmer arrangement, so they might be more, you know, restrictive of this. So in case you see something, you know, muted out or something modified of it, that would be the reason why. Anyway, shout out to you guys. I'll see you in the next reaction video. Stay tuned and we're out. Peace.